I was always interested in psychology, learning about different people. I decided to move forward with business marketing because I felt like it gave me a broader scope, but they're very complementary because marketing, it's a way you communicate values to people. This is where psychology plays a role because you have to send a message. Mashra Khair is a community development club that was established in AUC in 2014. It works on spreading khair or doing good in a very holistic and sustainable approach. We're working on packing bags that can sustain families for the whole month. It's a lifestyle, it's not just something you do once every now and then. It's a very big part of my university experience. Now, after working in community development a lot, I know that I might want to start my career off in a company, but I know that definitely later on I want to pursue something in development. The internship I benefited from the most was an internship in the marketing department of Coca-Cola. I worked a lot on actual technical things, like planning before a campaign or how the department actually operates. Like, it's very different when you learn things in class and when you actually go see them. My mom also went to AUC and she gave me a piece of advice to keep on trying different courses to get to experience many different things, and I think her advice was right.